guys, today we will cook my favorite Filipino food, which is pork sisig. When I go to the Philippines, I always eat pork sisig. It's so tasty, and I think it's kind of a simple dish to make. So today, I'm using some pork and onion, garlic, and some spicy peppers, a little bit of mayonnaise, salt, and lemon. Let us start with chopping up some onion, sibuyas, and bawang. Some sibuyas. So let's put the onion aside. In the meantime, I'm already cooking the rice. Of course, there's no Filipino meal without rice. So I made sure that that was the first thing I did to cook the rice. Kani. Okay, so next is the bawang. Just a little bit. Makes the dish more delicious, don't you think? Okay, the bawang is ready, so let's also put it aside and let's chop up some pork. It's a really nice pork meat, a little bit fatty. There we go. I don't have pig ears today. So let's slice up the pork. Okay, I'm going to add the pork to the pan. So while the pork is on the heat, I'm going to chop up some chili peppers. I washed these earlier, so I'm gonna chop them up fine. Is any of you from Pangasinan? Just curious, because I'm thinking next time to make a pigar, which I think is a food particular from the Pangasinan region. So if you know that food, or if you'd like me to cook that, or if you're from Pangasinan, please also put in your comments below. Okay, so let's chop up some chili peppers to make the sisig extra spicy. Mm-hmm. like my sisig extra spicy. Maanghang. More maanghang, di ba? Maanghang pa more. Maanghang pa more. Okay, so the pork is, the water is already gone, so let's put some oil to make the pork extra crispy. Smells amazing, guys. Unbelievable. I really like this smell and I really like this food from the Philippines. Do you use lemon or do you use calamansi? So I'm gonna add some lemon juice to make give it a little bit of acidity. Time to add the chili peppers.
Oh, the smell is so great. I'm really hungry also. Gusto na ako.
Finally, we're going to add some salt, a little bit. Quite a bit. And a little bit of maggi as well. And of course the mayonnaise. This might look like a lot, but it's a yogurt based mayonnaise, so it's not so fat. I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons. Time for plating. Let's taste the sisig, guys. So excited. Okay, so it worked out, guys. Thank you so much for watching and see you on the next episode with more Filipino food.